Yeah, that was Buzz Aldrin. Buzz Aldrin knows how to hunt. Let's hear an all hell yeah for Buzz Aldrin, the ball python. That's oh hell yeah. That's an oh hell yeah from Newman. Oh hell yeah.
Japan, gonna spend a couple of grand, just fucking hookers in the can. Fuck the rest of the band, I'm fucking going to Asian. Do some coke and get a tan, I'm fucking gonna be the
I missed it. I fucking missed it. I can't believe it. I had him for months and I can't get Creed eaten on tape. I keep missing every single time he takes a fucking rap. This sucks. Oh, Strucker's gonna kill him and eat him in his tunnel of death. This is a place where no mouse ever should find themselves. A place where no mouse ever wants to go. Strucker's tunnel of death.
I wish I could sleep like that.
This fucking hurts. What up, YouTube? How's it going? This wasn't a very successful feeding day. Nobody was hungry. And fuck. That's all I can say. So yeah, sorry about that. Not the best feeding video. I'll put some more feeding videos up and I'll starve them for like 2 months and then I'll start feeding them again. You hear my bird? That's my bird squeaking and squawking. This is Creed, the piebald. Oh yeah. Still doing good.
Oh, fuck yeah. My name's Creed, and I'm doing good, and I'm really white, and I'm really pretty and cool.
So yeah, thumb up this video if you love fucking reptiles. Thumb it up for snakes. Thumb it up for lizards. Thumb it up for tits. Thumb it up for penises. Thumb it up for just about everything except rap music, because rap music sucks. And thumb it up for rock and roll. And subscribe to my new page, this page right here, this YouTube reptile channel. Subscribe to this channel, and if you do subscribe, drop a comment on my wall below.
Shut the fuck up!
Like I was saying, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment on my wall telling me you subscribed, and I'll go and I'll check out your channel. And if you're really, really cool, I'll subscribe back to you. Or maybe I'll just subscribe back to you for the fucking shit of it. Alright, I've said my piece, so just gonna go to the store and buy a six pack and get fucking drunk tonight, smoke some damn cigarettes, and I'm gonna watch Lake Placid. It's gonna be a good fucking day. Alright, peace out.
Now you know what takes place in the tunnel of death.